Hello, hello. It's Mark Oakley here with another episode of From the Drawing Board, and today I am answering questions on Quora. So let's see who's next in my list of questions. Dirk Diggler. That's not your real name, is it? Well, I apologize if it is. It's a great name for a book author. What made Robert Heinlein's sci-fi so much better than everybody else's? Okay. Well, first of all, that's subjective. Heinlein was a great writer. There's no doubt about it. But was he the best? Was he so much better? Well, you know, again, that's a matter of opinion. But let's focus on the. I know what you're asking. Heinlein. His big one was Starship Troopers, and that was a great book for a number of reasons. It hit the zeitgeist at the time because when it was being written, America was fresh out of Vietnam, or it was still dealing with the philosophies of war making at that time and what it meant to go to war as a nation. And Heinlein had a very cogent list of philosophical answers that he'd come to deal with the questions of war and what it means to go to war and what it means for a culture. And he believed, and this is just amazing because I haven't read the book in a long time, but I remember some of what he said, which is pertinent to your answer or to your question, is he believed that to be a citizen, you had to sign up for active military service. And that if you fought to defend your nation, then you deserved to have a vote. And the people who didn't fight go to war weren't allowed to vote. They sort of had second citizenry, or they had citizen class, but it wasn't as powerful as those who had decided to serve. And that, among a number of other very powerful ideas, whether they're right or wrong, isn't really the issue. It was that in his argument, he made a very strong argument for all of them. And he pulled all these disparate ideas and feelings and emotions that people had over the idea of national conflict and put it into a discrete series of philosophical understandings that he communicated through an engaging and fun story. And so people were able to take their confusion, read his book, A, get entertainment out of it, and B, come away with a strong, like it crystallized their personal philosophies, or it crystallized a philosophy that they could either choose to adopt as their own or reject outright, depending on their personal feelings. But that is, man, you know, if you're going to be a great author of any genre, then if you can achieve what he did, then you're on the right track. And a lot of people, they just write for fun, and I'm sure he was as well, but he was able to serve a larger cultural need to fill a vacuum at that time. And so people remember his work. And that's my off the top of my head response to your question. I hope that was helpful. And let's look at another one.